what the contraction wants to do.
Okay.
Yes, ladies and gentlemen, ignoring her. Back to our bills now.
Coming on stage is this beautiful woman.
Oh, yeah.
She's so beautiful. Very, very elegant.
Yes. Stallion, right?
She's an elegant stallion.
Yes.
But you know, when they describe a woman as stallion, are they not trying to masculinize her?
Had I ignored her past.
Yeah. Which part of that mommy song you like? Bishop has song.
That time I said the same word, she sings something like, Ekwe, 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 Ekwe.
You know something? She made me know that song.
Oh, yeah, I
first.
He gets one song where she and somebody do that time. They use her, confuse all of us.
What song?
You don't remember when that is still they do for you. If you love me, you go away. They call me come like this.
I bet you are not going to you come on me.
Don't be real man. I mean, this is ever the planning. When you can go born up mixed race, but she no green.
Your mouth, I don't.
We were in the gossiping group together.
Please put your hands together
for the elegant stallion herself, Onyeka Owanu.
Thank you. Oh, wow. Thank you so much for this event, the organizers, for you being here to honor a great man.
Can you put your hands together, please? This country owes him a debt of gratitude for what he has done for the industry and for Nigeria. The nominee two times for Grammy Awards has taken our music to the far ends of the world. With integrity, with artistry, with passion and energy, put your hands together again. We'd like to acknowledge that this is the beginning of the next phase of his career, because he's not done. God is not done with him yet, and he has still so much to give. And for coming here today, for organizing this event, may God bless you. Now put your hands together for this. This next song we dedicate to him. It's our song, but we're not going to call him to sing. He is a celebrant, and we're here to entertain him. All right. Are you ready?
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, a round of applause for Oyeka Owolu.
Thank you. Oh my God!